कैसे एक दीवार को कैसे जंप करते हैं वो लिखा तो keeping of your hands okay take the support of the hands and you need to jump over the wall this is called one type of obstacle So